And then the SWAT team went in and shot the motherfucker.